Hey guys, in this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use LUTs in Adobe Premiere Pro. Let's get started. We already have footage on the timeline. Go to your project panel, and then right-click your mouse. Now, go to New Item. And inside the New Item menu, click on Adjustment Layer. An Adjustment Layer dialog box will pop up asking you for settings. If you want your adjustment layer size to be the same as your sequence, then just click OK. Premiere Pro will automatically apply your current sequence settings to the adjustment layer. There's a second method to add an adjustment layer. For that, go to the File menu at the top left corner. Under the menu, go to New, and then click on Adjustment Layer. An Adjustment Layer dialog box will pop up, asking you to confirm with default settings. Just click OK. And an adjustment layer will be added to your project panel. In the description below, you can find a link to Envato Elements, which offers millions of incredible resources to assist you on your video creation journey. Now you can simply drag and drop your adjustment layer onto your timeline above your clip. Go to Window, then Lumetri Color. Make sure to select the adjustment layer from the timeline. Then, under the Color panel, go to Creative. When you click on Look, you can see many LUTs that are present in Premiere Pro itself. You can use any one of them if they are appropriate for your footage, or else you can also use external LUTs from other sources. For importing external LUTs, go to Look, and then click on Browse. Then, locate and select the LUT that you want, and click Open. The selected LUT will be automatically added to your clip. Here, you can adjust the intensity of the LUT applied. If you want to download project files or any of the assets used in creating this video, you can find the link in the description below. And that's it. In this tutorial, you've learned how to use LUTs in Adobe Premiere Pro. Kindly share your experience in the comments section below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon in the next video tutorial.